Hello everybody, Probloxalot here. Now today I am playing Itty Bitty Town on Roblox. So let's get started. This game costs 35 Robux to access, and I've just figured out how to play. No. Thanks. After my vid, I'll sub. Let's just add him as my friend. Okay, now. So yeah, let's get the road started with this. Thanks. It's a headset. Curtain. Wait, no, it isn't. Curtain. Each. Microphone. A. So, yeah, now let's just keep going. Enough yapping with him. So. Right, let's just get that road down there. The controls are kind of laggy. Can't lie about that. So there we go, and then we'll go to houses. And we'll place this house there. This house there. This house here. Oh my god, oh no. This is a tough game. Alright, we'll put this there, then we'll rotate it, like that. Wait, no, wrong way. Fire station, save my house, please. Thank you. Yeah, these controls are laggy. Real laggy. Can't lie. So, yeah, then over here, we can. So laggy controls. Right there. Then we can go to this. We can go. This workplace. Oh, I don't have enough cash. Can we buy cash? Get more cash. 1 mil for 25 Robux. Yes. Buy. All right. We have cash. So now we will come over, come on, here, and then we'll get this, and then we'll get one here, get that, and that. We can rotate that. This is so different to any other tycoon. Just funner, but if the controls were normal, it'd be much easier. Right, then we'll put one of these here. The tutorial. Right, I have so much money. It's in the top left corner. And then, yeah, sorry, I'm really quiet. I just don't know why. I just don't feel like talking. Just wanted to play this, and I thought I'd put it on a video. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. So, yeah, this game, I'd recommend it. If you have Robux, I would buy it. Yeah, but just beware of the lag. It is quite an issue. Right, let's build more road from here. We'll put it there. Actually, no, we won't do that road. Do this road. We'll rotate it. Perfect. But we're going to, from here, go into the middle and there'll be a park. So let's do that. Now, so we'll go like that. And then like that, we'll rotate it. And then we'll rotate it. Then we'll rotate. Wait, no, we need to buy another one. Lol. And then we'll rotate it. And then we can do one of those again. But in here is the park. Maybe we should move this then. We'll bin that and put it here. So that was a fire station, so we'll go to works. Go fire station. Like that. All right, no. We need to rotate it
like this. A heap of the houses are going on fire. Not good. Lucky there's a fire station. Woo! We're totally gonna do this. All right, so then in here, right here, if we go to here, there will be Park Cafe. And then over here, there'll be park benches. All right. We can just rotate this. God, this is so laggy. Like that. And then we can do park corner bench. We can rotate that. No, we'll trash that. Okay, then here we will put another park cafe. We'll rotate it like so, and we'll put some more benches, and then some more benches. And rotate that just like that. Right, and then one more. I don't want to. I'll do. And then put another park bench is there. Oh, no, wrong way. Okay, there we go. So let's put down some more. So right here, then we go this. And then we will get that and that. Rotate. We'll get that. Rotate. Yeah, this is fun. Might not seem fun to you because you're watching. You need to experience this though. But yeah, I'll see you when I've made some progress.
Hey guys, let's go look at my buddy's place. Ooh, looking sweet. So this will just about wrap up the video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Give a shout out. Well, I'm giving a shout out to a YouTube channel called Hayden. And that is Hayden the Gamer 8 right there. So be tuned for part 2. I'll see you then. Bye.